Why are you smiling?
Because you're still here.
I was hoping the train would be empty.
Have a drink with me.
Okay. Why are you still here? Trudy must be worried.
What is it with you?
What?
You never let me talk about what I want to talk about.
Well, what do you want to talk about?
About what you said about the truth. Can I tell you the truth?
Why wouldn't you?
You make it so hard.
What are you talking about?
You. I've been thinking about everything that's going on. And I thought, who would care if I was gone? I mean, Trudy would care, but she doesn't know me. But you do. And I know you. And I think you're perfect.
I'm not perfect, Pete.
Yes, you are. I wish I'd picked you then.
Pete.
I love you. And I want to be with you. What? Didn't you know that?
Pete, I could have had you in my life forever if I wanted to.
What do you mean?
I could have had you. I could have shamed you into being with me. But I didn't want to.
I don't understand.
You got me pregnant. I had a baby, and I gave it away.
What?
I had your baby, and I gave it away.
Are you serious? You can't be serious.
I wanted other things.
I don't understand.
Well, one day you're there. And then all of a sudden, there's less of you. And you wonder where that part went. It's living somewhere outside of you. And you keep thinking, maybe you'll get it back. And then you realize it's just gone.
Why would you tell me that?